Hey guys, and welcome back to this new episode of Let's Play Quake. Yeah, that's broken. Well, we lost left off, we entered Big Gun.
Disabling this monitor is Big Gun is. Big Gun in primary area.
You have to be proud of me. I'm the only survivor. Down, lazy bard. Whatever. Just get me out of here. Give me health. We have 6 enemies killed and there are 12 in total. It's not really a skill. Well, that sums it up. Everybody dead. Evacuate immediately.
IR just spiked the Big Gun area. Explosion imminent.
9, 8, 7, 6,
I got
five,
the son of a fuck.
Four.
Wrong fucking button. Now I need to kill the fucker all over again.
Disable and destroy orders are green for Big Gun.
I'll do this, no problem.
Computer update.
Down laser guard. I have no idea where I need to go with that laser guard thing. Certain I'm gonna die because I have no idea where I need to go.
IR just spiked the Big Gun area. Explosion imminent.
8, 7, 6, 5.
Now
do
I need to go?
3, 2, 1.
Something I've already figured out. Because I have no fucking idea where I need to be going.
Two, one.
Oh, fuck! Son of a fucking bitch made it. I don't have the time to look around. That's annoying, because I like to play a game. I don't like to look around for ammo.
IR just spiked the gun area. Explosion imminent.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Acquired personnel located. Planetary defense system rendered inoperable. Big gun has been destroyed. Commencing air strike. Proceed north into city. Close main hangar door and destroy Black Hole's area.
Oh, I know Black Hole Sun, but the Black Hole Generator.
Computer.
Yeah, I know.
Updated.
Only 28 enemies here. Last time I dive into that shit.
Computer.
So what am I doing here? I have no idea. Let me make up the power off here or something. No, I remember that you could go in there.
Let the old.
fucking bitches, Jesus Christ, what the hell? Fucking 18 bear sides in one time.
Yeah.
forgot to push a button, I think, at least. Okay guys, this is the end of this episode. Thank you very much for watching. See you all in the next episode. Let's play Quake 2.